When I was 10 years old, I had been diagnosed with a brain tumor. It was near the optic nerve in the pituitary gland. Ended up having 4 surgeries, which took place in San Francisco and Baton Rouge. In December of 15, the doctor was able to remove 99% of that meningioma with no problem. But there was that 1% left over that was in a place that he couldn't get to, and it was close to the optic nerve. I'm a video production manager. I like to fish, I like snowboarding, I like to travel a lot. When we found out that the tumor was near the optic nerve, that kind of struck a chord. Video production, you have to have your eyes. You definitely have to be able to see the snowboard. The only possible solution to treating that was Gamma Knife. It was like a ray of light. This is for me, this is where I'm supposed to be. To have this kind of facility, this kind of team, this kind of hospitality right here in Baton Rouge, it meant the world to me. The Gamma Knife machine itself is almost silent, and the treatment itself took about 45 minutes, and it was painless. The machine here in Baton Rouge is what they call a frameless machine. They mold a mask to your face that's kind of warm. It's almost like having a facial. It's actually a comfortable alternative. Just knowing that I've gotten the best treatment gives me enough sense of hope for the future, for my career, family. I don't have to worry about what's going on with me medically and just go live. Even if I didn't live here in Baton Rouge, I would still love to come to this facility. It was so amazing to be at home and feel at home, knowing that they have this Gamma Knife machine that can get so close to every nerve and the optic nerve and everything, but without touching it. It was a breath of fresh air. I never had a sense that my medical condition was going to be debilitating or it was going to stop me. It was just a bump in the road.